Welcome. We begin with part one. I'm your instructor, Nick Cohen. In lesson one, I'll describe the importance of personal behaviors to our health. In lesson two, I'll introduce the concept of ambivalence, which describes how the majority of people feel about unhealthy personal behaviors. In lesson three, we'll talk about the traditional approach in healthcare to addressing unhealthy behaviors. And in lesson four, we'll talk about psychological reactance as well as the self-perception theory. These are natural human reactions to the traditional approach of being told what to do.